So I'm in a community in Lakeland, Florida. This is about 25 miles from the coast, from where the storm came in. And as you can see behind me, this entire mobile home community is flooded. It's about 2 to 3 feet of water. We've got homes behind me, vehicles, and apparently it goes many, many blocks in that direction behind me. You can see some residents back there are stranded. The people in this community told me that they were not instructed to evacuate. And so some people chose to do so and spent the night in local shelters. But other people said, we saw that the storm was going to be bad, but given that the authorities were not telling us that this area would flood so badly, they decided to stay the night. And then only as the storm came in and the water started to rise, did they realize how bad it really was. And so the Polk County authorities, you can see some of the sheriff's vehicles here, they have been running boat rescues. They've been running airboats through the blocks of these streets here that are completely submerged in water, trying to get people out of their homes and discover if there are any people still trapped back there. Several residents have said that there are people on their roofs back there, stuck in their homes still, unable to get through the water. One gentleman told us that an elderly man who was sick with cancer died here, but we have not gotten any confirmation of that from the local authorities. So again, while a lot of the other regions in this area that we have seen in more the center part of the state did not suffer terribly, there are likely pockets of communities that are like this all over Central Florida that are suffering through this today.